All right, K-Man. Scramble. Here we go. First thing we're going to do, yellow dot. And turn that into a daisy. Petal. Dot. Four petals. Good. White cross now on the bottom. Okay, solve the bottom white. Oops, nope. Didn't solve that yet, did I? One more move, should be done. White bottom. Red, green, orange, blue. First layer done. Going for the second layer.
Daddy.
TC, I'm busy right now. Second level set, blue. All right, see the top? And we gotta make that into a cross. Oh, see the cross? Yellow cross, okay. Now we'll make it completely yellow. Getting close. Aha, yellow. So we've got one side, bottom. First layer soft, second layer soft, and the top soft. All we gotta do now is solve this last layer. So now we're dealing with algorithms. So first thing we wanna do is we wanna have every corner be a matching color. That's the only matching color here. So I'm gonna put those on that side, put on this right hand here, and go through a special formula here. If I can remember. It's going to be L U R U L U R prime R U. Prime, U, R, U2, R prime, solved. Ah, so now we got matching blue corners, matching red corners, matching green corners. Now, here we go, the last move. We're now going to have to rotate those in a counterclockwise manner. So there's another algorithm. Heavy concentration. Okay, here we go. Okay, so we're close. We still got the two blues solved. We got the two orange solved. We got the two green solved. And now we got a solid red. Put the red on the back here, and we're going to go through the same, a different logarithm. Actually, it's the same one. So we're going to go clockwise. Okay. F2. Ta-da! 8 minutes and 30 seconds. Wasted brain power comes to life.